Hey everyone, Pupsker here. Today I've finally done it. I've hit MR23 and I'm almost about halfway into 24. The annoying part about that is I've leveled everything. I'm done. Like, I've done it. I have leveled every single item that I have built other than Kuva weapons, okay? So I need to now get farming for some new weapons. That possibly means I might want to do a lot of Kuva farming. That might mean that I should do a lot of Warframe farming streams, because naturally I need Warframes as well. It's possible I should do some companion farming as well. Secondaries, melees, I need a lot of blueprints, and I need a lot more MR. We go take a look. I think I'm only like halfway done my general equipment. Yeah, I still need about 220, 230. So I'm a little over halfway, but there's still a ton of things that I can build and a ton of things that I need to level up for mastery rank. Of course, I never was in a rush before, but now I'm starting to think I should probably get it done. I have 6 out of 11 vehicles, 6 out of 15 arc guns, oh yeah, I'm behind on that, 2 out of 7 arc melees, 0 out of 8 amps, oh god, why you gotta do me like that, Warframe, damn. My companions are 3 out of 15, yeah, I know, right, professional. My robotics is 20 out of 34, melee 107 out of 169. My secondary, 72 out of 117, primary, 89 out of 136, and yeah, Warframes are 54, 75. So I have a ton of farming that I can still do, and it's gonna now start taking a while. The Warframes will be pretty simple to farm, at least certain primes and certain aspects of some of these Warframes. Half of them I only really need to get open world resources to build. Things like Harrow are gonna suck to farm, things like Nidus, but I'll get to that when I get to that. There is no particular rush to farm anything. I have a ton of primaries that I can start forming up and I can, you know, take a look at those. I have a ton of melees that I can start forming up as well. So I'm not in any massive rush, but hey, maybe I'll start finally getting companions one by one, because my god, I only have 1, 2 Kubros and a Helminth Charger. Still haven't bothered getting Kvaats because I'm lazy and Kvaats are annoying, but I will do that eventually. Look at that Modamp. So that's where I'm at for now. I've pretty much bought all of the market blueprints. I've pretty much bought all of the clan blueprints. So now, it's about time I start looking out for niche blueprints and very specific weapon builds like Axe Stiletto or like just Axe type weapons where they require two weapons to be built into a dual-handed secondary weapon, things like that, and primary weapon, you know. I need to look for those types of weapons, like these, the dual Reza. I need to build a dual Kamas into them. The Gravicord, I need Atmo systems. I haven't done that yet. The Kreska, I just need Longwinder. Yeah, there's a random stuff that you need to farm. The Paracesis. I'm very bad at saying that name, so I may have sent it wrong. It is a really good weapon, but I'll get to that when I get to that. So there's clearly a ton of things I need to build, but a ton of things that I can't quite build yet. So I'm not a huge rush, but again, MR has to be higher. I will eventually get to MR30. I'm not in like a massive rush or anything, but I feel like it's a good idea to eventually try to get there. So hey, that's my next real big goal in Warframe, but I'm in no rush because I have a million things to do and a lot of open world content that I still want to play, so we'll get to that when I get to that. On stream today, I essentially did all stream just max leveling my affinity with 4x affinity. since there is an event affinity booster, someone gifted me a regular affinity booster, and that means I get 4 times affinity because these multiply off each other, and 2 times 2 equals 4, that's right. But yeah, no, these make you get 4 times affinity, so it's very fast leveling. I myself was leveling on Helene here, Helen whatever it is, Helena, call it what you will. I was leveling up, sorry my phone went off there, I was leveling up here for the longest time. I would go to wave 10 usually and level up both my primary and my melee, and it would go off very, very quickly. So it really wasn't too bad. I got 50 maybe Orican cells. I have almost 200. Maybe I've surpassed 200 by now. I haven't really cared to check. So I probably won't go back to that map in a while. Might go to, I would say, where is it? I would go to Elite Sanctuary Onslaught when I want to level again next time. Just so that I can be lazy, I can get some relics that are already like radiant, already upgraded. And because Saren level 30 can just clear out Elite Sanctuary Onslaught, and it's really nice and convenient. Sanctuary Onslaught I could run, but I have Korra already, so I don't really see much of a point. I think I've pretty much collected everything in that, so I could just run that. I need to still run arbitrations, my mods are still terrible, so I'll need to do more arbitration mod farming streams. Yeah, what I'm trying to say is Warframe, it has so much stuff that I still need to do. Nice, more Nightwave. And at this point, I'm not in any rush to do any of it, so yeah. Whatever happens, happens. If you have any suggestions, go for it. I'm always down for that. I always write down suggestions here and there when I feel like it and when I feel like I might actually go for it. So thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you liked this short little video for today. Tomorrow's video, I believe, will be a Warframe video about my favorite Warframe, but we'll see. So thank you for watching. If you liked it, like it, subscribe, check out some of my other stuff. You dislike it, dislike it, follow me on Twitter, and yeah, thanks for being here, guys. Thanks for watching. Thank you for supporting me. Very much appreciate it, and I'll see you next time. Peace.